All right, as football season approaches, meantime, prices for chicken wings are soaring these days. The reason? Experts say America's appetite for wings is growing and demand is outpacing supply. Wholesale chicken wing prices are 35% higher than last year. Now, many restaurants have been forced to raise menu prices because of the higher costs. It's still not clear when chicken wing prices will stabilize.